Well, this one's looking pretty good. And, I apologize. Looks like that shot, actually ended up in the rough. And pretty sure he's gonna like that. And this for the birdie. Oh my gracious, that was close. This one's about 2 feet from the cup. And plus one on the day after that hole. Fourth hole. Looks like he's going through the branches here. And I doubt he's very happy about that shot. And this shot he's taken through the branches. And after that shot, still in the rough. And he is deep in the rough here for this next one, folks. And that shot is back in the fairway with the green in reach. Let's see what happens. And just a beauty of a shot from the fairway right at the pin. This one's about 2 feet from the cup. And that hole is going to result in him moving down in the standings. Now setting up for the par four. Something seemed off with his swing on that. Well, that was hit out of some very deep stuff. Still in the rough here, though. Feet from the cup. And this for the bogey. And currently, in today's event, the score to beat is 2 under par. Setting up for the par 3 hole. And here's the 6-iron. And unfortunately, he's gone into the water on this one. That shot sounded a little off. This shot looks bound for the beach, folks. And now setting up here in the greenside bunker.